Greeting everyone, I am Vithi Joshi, a proud student of Semester 3 from Department of English at Bhaktakavi Narasimha Mehta University in Junagadh, Gujarat, India. Today we embark on the 17th lecture of our Shakespearean series, diving into the captivating world of William Shakespeare's masterpiece Hamlet. Our focus will center around the theme of revenge, a powerful thread that waves through this timeless narrative, an indelible mark on characters and plot lines alike. Before we immerse ourselves in the intricacies of revenge, let's take a moment to appreciate the broader context of the play. Hamlet, a jewel from early 17th century, sent as a beacon, Shakespeare's literary genius. It entwines a rich array of themes, including madness, deceptions, prominently revenge. These themes, like interlocking puzzle pieces, form foundation of the character's destiny. Yet, it is revenge that becomes the dynamic force propelling the narrative evolution, leading to a series of tragic events and the inevitable downflow of the individual integrants in its web. The allure of revenge knows no bounds. Characters like Latus and Fortinbras are also drawn into its revenge, showcasing a pervasive nature of this theme. But let us forget that exact a heavy tool, giving birth to deception, madness, and array of execution. Revenge as a concept is multifaceted jewel that shine brilliantly within a realm of Hamlet. It serves as a catalyst, ignite the chain of tragic incidents that define the play's trajectory. The truly grasps essence of this concept. Let's dwell into the very heart of story, the characters of Hamlet himself. The first pursuit of revenge, Claudius, at the center of our exploration. Saint Hamlet, the quintessential protagonist, whose soul is ablaze with the flame of vengeance, the discovered that his own flesh and blood is brilliantly taken by his Claudius, who subsequently seized both the throne and Hamlet. Mother Gertrude ignites the tempest of emotion, thus being a relevating of deceit, betrayal and the unrelenting quest for revenge. In Claudius, we confront the embodiment of revenge, an antagonist of commitment, the ultimate act of fratricide. The will act serve as a clarion call, a waking Hamlet, a yearning for justice. The ghost of Hamlet's father sent as a ethereal reminder as the unresolved matters spurring in his soul, son to seek retribution, the resort equilibrium to a kind in turmoil. Thus, second pursuit of revenge. Revenge, a primal human impulse, lies at the heart of Hamlet's narrative, driving characters towards their fateful destiny and reversibly shaping the play's tragic essence. The turning our gaze to Latus, we encounter the very embodiment of this theme. Latus, grief-stricken and impulsive, emerges as a stark contrast to Hamlet's contemplative nature, driven by insatiable thirst for revenge. Latus becomes a harbinger of crosses, challenging Hamlet's pursuits of righteousness. The ultimate duel between Latus and Hamlet, sent as a crescendo, a culmination of their thirst for revenge. In it is here, theme of revenge reaches its zenith, ultimately giving rise of heart-wrenchingness and devastating climax. The third pursuit of revenge, Fortinbras. In parallel vein, we encounter Fortinbras, a character whose pursuit of revenge mirrors Hamlet's yet. Through the distinct prism, throttled by his burning desire to reclaim his family, honor and land. Says the Bither, let King Hamlet propel him towards a path that runs parallel to Hamlet's own quest for liberation. Here floating brass serves as a foil. Unwillable wearing approaches to avenging their father's ultimately demise. Shakespeare, the master orchestrator, employs the floating brass to illustrate the perilous terrain of unchecked revenge will result in his endeavor to restore his father's legacy. Fortinbras chooses a two-path, military conquest and bloodshed. His story unfolds quintilately true, a poignant reminder that unreliable vengeance budges, a cycle of violence and despair. Moreover, Fortinbras' eventual triumph stands a stark contrast of Hamlet's tragic end, highlighting the profound, the disparity, the chosen's roots. In conclusion, as we draw the curtain on this intricate tapestry, in Hamlet emerges as a riveting, thought-provoking element, shamelessly woven into the fabric Shakespeare creation. Through complex characters and the intricate narratives, the play traverses the moral labyrinth and horrible consequence entwines. It is pursuits of revenge, the tale of Hamlet, as a crucial lesson that unchecked vengeance not only consume it but also those wield it, who extend my heartfelt appreciations to each of you for joining me Odyssey into the heart of Hamlet's revenge. My fervent hope is that this illuminated the profound complex of the theme and roles essayed by characters like Latos and Fortinbras. Will the allure of revenge may be exciting, let us heed the wisdom of Hamlet's saga, embracing the virtues for forgiveness and healing. Thank you.